Perhaps you would like a marmalade sandwich. I always keep one for emergencies.
So do I. I keep mine in here.
Oh.
For later.
Claire's
wise.
Does it look all right with the background?
Yes, it does.
I mean, darling, it'd be awful if you said no, because I don't know something else.
How's that?
Are you supposed to be looking as if you're enjoying it?
Yes, definitely. If you could, we have been enjoying ourselves in spite of appearances.
Of all the places in which Sir David Attenborough has filmed, and of all the species he has studied,
so I go and look.
Even he will admit his 90 minutes with the Queen in the garden of Buckingham Palace was something quite, quite different. From chatting about the trees the Queen planted for her children, to joking about the noise of the helicopters in the skies of London.
Sounds like President Trump, President Obama.
I was going to say, a sundial neatly planted in the shade.
Isn't it good, yes. Yeah. Had we thought of that, that it was planted in the shade? It wasn't in the shade originally, I'm sure.
Message? Yeah, from Michelle. How very amusing. Did you realize we watched it together?
Yes.
Let's have a look.
Hey, Prince Harry, remember when you told us to bring it at the Invictus Games?
Careful what you wish for. Boom.
Oh, really? Please.
Boom.
Canada's Justin Trudeau reminded her that he was the country's 12th Prime Minister to serve during her reign.
Thank you, Mr. Prime Minister of Canada, for making me feel so old.
Good evening, Mr. Bond.
Good evening, Your Majesty.
The film, Happy and Glorious, specially made for the ceremony by the BBC, it does suggest a royal arrival unlike any we've ever seen.
Duke of Edinburgh.
The party is about to start, Your Majesty.
Happy Jubilee, ma'am. And thank you for everything.
That's very kind.